What is up, guys? Yeah, let's play. That's good enough. Good enough intro. I'm lazy now. I'm the only 47% complete. Wow, I thought we might be a little more close to being done with that. Okay, the skill showcase. Why do I think I'm going to hate this? Training program 4. Oh, do we get a new bike? Yo, tell me we get a new bike. I got a new mug.
Welcome to the Samsara Industries training program.
Okay. What am I doing? Level 4. Okay, show me.
Sometimes ledges can be quite high up.
Yep.
Do a bunny hop. Nudge back, then forward quickly.
I'm not good at bunny hops.
I'm sure.
Yeah, I will. I didn't even hop. Let go of me. Game. Game. Alright, let's see how this goes, though. Okay. I did it! Okay. I'm sorry, what was that supposed to accomplish? Oh, crap, I did it. Oh, I don't like this. No, crap.
Multiple jumps can be tricky.
Yeah.
The idea is to land correctly. Rear wheel first onto each platform and slowly accelerate.
Shut up. See, I got the whole slowly accelerating part badly. It's okay. It's okay. No, it's not. Nope. No, it's not okay. Who needs to accelerate slowly when I have swag? Yes!
Uh-oh. Obstacles is important. First, lean back and get your front wheel on top of the obstacle. Then, as your back wheel hits the obstacle, lean forward to pull your bike up.
Okay, so I just gotta do that. Easy enough, right? Nailed it! Sorry, I was distracted. By a bug. Nailed it! Give me a gold medal. Ooh, I got the pit viper. Yay! I get stuff now, right? Rocky road.
Oh yeah.
Once tamed, can move like Mercury. Well, I mean, Mercury's. A... Oh, I'm sorry, microphone. I need to buy a new mic. I want to buy a new mic. I don't exactly need to, but it would help a lot. Okay, let's do this, shall we? Okay. It's not supposed to bunny hop there. I don't think I did it, but I'll go with it. You know, this is pretty easy so far. Oh, I was supposed to do it there, that's for sure, though. I think I was supposed to do it there, too. This is going to be hard. This is going to take me a while. And here I was just saying I was getting better. Nope. I can't do it. Team, please. Team. Team, this is hard. This is hard, team. Oh, God. I didn't do it. Oh, God. Nope. I can't do it. It's official. Oh, my God. I got air that time, though. Okay, FPS, PLS. Not that time. Okay, how did I do this the first time? What? Game, please. Is this happening? Oh my goodness. Oh my good God, help me. Sometimes I like this game, and sometimes it starts making me think of Super Meat Boy, I'll be honest with you. Oh my god. How did I do that the first time? I don't care about my score anymore. Yes. Okay, I'm not backing ever again, I promise. How do I do this part? How do I do this part? I actually don't get it. Oh. No, come on. How is this even possible? Go, go, please. Oh my god. I literally can't do this one. Holy shit. Are you kidding me? Please. Okay, there's only one thing to try at this point, I think. Don't notice how many times I've retried this, by the way, please. Oh, that doesn't count. Are you kidding me? Oh my god. Please, please, please. Oh my goodness. Go, 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 go. Yes. Oh my god. Oh my god. Yes, just go. Oh, piss off with ya. Please, game, I beg. I really do. I really do beg, game, honestly. Thank you. Fudge this level, man. I'm such a good writer. What the hell? Are you smoking, chick? Oh man, I don't even have anything to say at this point, honestly. This has been not lovely. Not lovely at all, I can tell you that. I don't like this at all right now. I understand wanting to make certain parts more difficult, but this is stupid. It goes from fairly easy maps to what the hell am I playing? Oh, thank god this level's over. Please say it was the last level like that. Oh, I'm being buried alive. Yes, that's probably a good thing. Ah! Turning on my fan. I'm gonna have it on me. I don't want to play anymore, but I'm going to. Okay. So that one literally took me over 100 tries. I'm not like overall tries, I guess, but faults 101. That's not including the other ones from before I restarted. And a bronze medal, I'm calling BS. I should have gotten at least cardboard. So let's just continue, shall we? And make me want to kill myself. Eco Park. I don't wanna. Okay. My mouse is on my screen. That's gonna piss me off. Good, I get to change it. Restart the map. Okay. So I can already tell I'm going to hate this. What's it like to wake up each day? Are you still the same person? Are you still the same? Tip, yes I am, you creepy robot slut. This robot host scares the crap out of me, I'm just saying. I'm actually serious, can this just... Okay. Oh my god, I did it. I freaking did it. Yes. Yosh. I don't care. I don't care. As long as I don't get as stuck as I was before, I will be okay. No. Yes. Go. No. No! Okay, whatever. Checkpoint. Worth. Go. I am absolutely garb. I thought I was getting pretty decent at this game. No, probably not. Probably not. And by probably not, I mean definitely not. Temperature is 29 degrees. I'm sorry, I'm gonna have to completely disagree with you on that one. Oh no. Please not this. Anything but this. Why? Why, game? Why do you do this to me? Holy crap! No! No! Please! And then floor it! Yes! SpongeBob style up in here! Wow! Okay, just gotta get a little bit of a boost. Yeah, easy peasy lemon squeezy. You see this? You see it? You see? You see? Not that easy. You know, no one's perfect at every game. I just happen to suck at most, but there's some games I'm okay at, like Neopets. I believe I tore stuff up on there. Probably had kids crying to their moms for days, you know. I was a Neopet. Yeah, I'm not even looking anymore. I don't even have to, I don't think. Let's see here. Let's see. I took a screenshot. Whoops. Okay, that's a thing. That just happened. Nope. There we go. Nope. 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 I hate this game now. Oh my god. Oh my. Oh my freaking god. I took another screenshot too. I want to quit. I want to quit. I am 20 minutes in and have beaten 1.5 maps. Oh my god. Yes. Yes. Pan off. Let's go. I did it. And I am done. I am not. Oh my god, so many screenshots because I'm literally just clicking backspace so fast. Oh no. No, no, no. I don't like this. Okay, not too bad. Not too bad. Nope, pretty bad. Pretty freaking bad. Right there at the end, too. You got this. You got this. You got this. Nope. You got this. Yeah! Look at that! Wow! I'm almost out of water. It's hot. I seriously need, like, an air conditioning, like, fix here with all these goddamn lights. It is scorching. You know, game, he said deboning. Am I gonna get boned here? Oh my god, I made the checkpoint. Kind of. Oh, that was loud. I don't want to hear that again. How did I do that? I hate this! Oh my god! I hate this. Oh man. Oh, that was not your shattering or anything. It's okay. It's okay. Okay, it's okay. I got a checkpoint. Lost all my momentum, but it's okay. There we go. There we go. Nope. Well, it kind of works, I guess. I got the checkpoint. Whoa, that looked cool. Did it again. Just for the loss, though. Oh my god, I was so close to that checkpoint. Oh my god. Please! Holy Toledo's, man. Oh my god. Yes. Yes. Thank you for the checkpoint. However, piss off at the same time. Oh. Is this literally not possible unless I land directly on that? Is this real? What? Oh, thank you. Nope, I unthank you. I can't do this. There's literally no way. you were supposed to come down here this whole time? Are you kidding me? I thought I was supposed to go up. I'm freaking done. Oh my god. Why would you make it look like... Oh my god. Oh my god. Ah! I beg. I'm begging. Please accept me! Oh, holy shit! Please! Ah! Come on! I can do better without looking, I bet. How am I doing? Okay, maybe I can't do any better without looking. Maybe I get really close. Oh yeah, maybe I just like push on my neck like this. Didn't help at all. Holy shit! When did this damn game get so hard? Oh my god! Literally, last episode was like, okay, you know, it's a little difficult, but whatever, you know, it's to be expected. It's gonna gradually get a little harder. But no, the game is a big ol' F you, middle finger to my freaking ass. I mean, face. And this is the freaking result. I hate this. I am not a happy camper. If there is a camp right now, and there is a happy camp, I wouldn't be in that camp. I'd be over in the camp sulking, being really pissed off with their first world problems. Because that's what this is. I'm getting extremely pissed at my video game and my house with my expensive lights on. But the issue with the lights is that they're hot and I don't have any fans on while recording. Because it makes noise. And I'm sweating. I am sweating a lot right now. I'll be honest. I wish I could be in this cold place. I wish I could take a little dip in that water! What the hell? Why do I bounce? Why? Why does it bounce? If it wasn't for that goddamn bounce, I'd be fine. Please, please. Oh, I hate it. I freaking hate it. It's so aggravating. I swear to God, this is worse than goddamn Super Meat Boy. I freaking hate this. Ah! Yes, please. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay, fans back off. I hate. So much hate right now. So much goddamn hatred is flowing through me. I didn't even know I had this much available hatred ever since I played Super Meat Boy. Oh no. Please not again. Thank you. Thank you. I love it. It's so fun. I'm having so much fun right now, honest. Oh my god. Oh, I never knew fun could be like this. Whoa. Hashtag no way. Yo, coolest game ever. Whoa, I love how that works. Oh my god. Remember when they introduced bunny hopping? It's like when YouTube introduced Google Plus. You have to use it for everything. Ho ho ho. Oh boy. Oh boy. Ho ho! I did it! What? Thank you! Not this shit again. Have a nice day! Take this out, take that out. Really, no watermelon? No, you don't do watermelon in this game. It's only pumpkin. Never mind. Sorry. Okay, we don't. Right. Fudge yourself. Fudge it up. Why can't I fudge it up?